So individuals depend on their vehicles. They have to be able to get up in the morning, go out, start their car, and ride to work safely. So repairing and having vehicles is necessary to keep everything going every day.
It started out that I really didn't know what I was doing, and it was that I got stranded on I-5 with a flat tire and decided that that wasn't okay and I wasn't going to be stranded ever again, because I mean, it's a car, you know, and everybody drives. Everybody's always going to drive. Driving is always going to happen.
I was a drywaller for quite some years and got hurt and decided to retrain. I've been around automotive all my life, so it wasn't too hard to fall into the field.
It's a skill set that you will always need and that everybody will always need.
Over the last 30 years, the automotive has really expanded in terms of technology, and in the 21st century, a person, all they have to do is drive a car, and you'll see all the technical advancements that cars have made, which makes the field really exciting.
I started automotive thinking that I really wanted to be a technician, and then as I got through the electrical portion of it, I decided I didn't want to be a technician and that I really wanted to go into engineering instead. Automotive in itself is really going in the way of electrical. That's where the world is going, and everything is going technical and it's going electrical, and I really want to design it, and I really want to be in the beginning process of designing and creating and manufacturing all of that, and in the beginning works of it. And so that's where I'm going now. And that's really what fascinates me and interests me, is how things work.
The program is based in terms of the curriculum around something called NATEF. It's a National Automotive Technician Education Foundation. And there's about 2,500 schools nationwide that are certified with NATEF. And what it does for the students is the curriculum that we teach, the lecture base as well as the hands-on base, is designed around 21st century cars.
You get to actually apply what you're learning as you go. So instructors are real thorough and good to you, and so yeah, it's enjoyable.
We have tight connections to the industry through our advisory committee members and through NATEF. Our industry drives what we teach.
The U.S. Department of Transportation has determined that over the next 10 years, there'll be about 800,000 openings in automotive technology. This creates a lot of excitement for those that like working on cars, because the job are going to be out there.
Even if you don't know where you're going with it, it's not a waste of time. There's so much more than just turning a wrench. The automotive industry is so much bigger than that, and there's so much more to that. There's diagnostics, there's creation, there's manufacturing. There's so much more that goes into just cars than just being a mechanic, and it all starts with this basis of automotive.
SPSCC has, for automotive degree, it's a really good college, so that's why I chose it. I've known some people that have been through this program, and it really helped them, so I figured it'd help me too.
Every time you learn something new, you turn around, there are two more new things to learn. So it's a lifelong learning experience being in this field.
I got in the automotive industry because of my sixth grade science teacher that said, find something you do for free and you love, and then figure out how to make a living at it. I liked working on cars and tinkering with mechanical things, and it's exciting when you can take something that's broken, something that you have a minimum amount of technical information there, and have to use some ingenuity combined with it, and to have it be pushed in and be driven out. Just a sense of immediate satisfaction. It's just exciting.
Công ty Tân Đại Dương là một trong những công ty du học đầu tiên và hàng đầu tại Việt Nam, được thành lập bởi đội ngũ các nhà quản lý và tư vấn du học có nhiều năm kinh nghiệm trong ngành giáo dục, cũng như được tu nghiệp và đào tạo ở nước ngoài. Với hơn 10 năm kinh nghiệm, Tân Đại Dương tự hào là nhà tư vấn du học chuyên nghiệp cho các du học sinh tại các nước trên thế giới, đặc biệt là Mỹ, Úc, Singapore, Anh Quốc, Hà Lan, Thụy Sĩ, v.v. Cùng với đội ngũ tư vấn viên chuyên nghiệp, chúng tôi cung cấp các dịch vụ uy tín và trọn gói cho ngành du học du lịch Mỹ, bao gồm xử lý trọn bộ hồ sơ đi Mỹ từ A đến Z, kể cả các hồ sơ khó, đã từng rớt visa hoặc không đủ tài chính. Tư vấn chọn trường tại tất cả các tiểu bang ở Mỹ. Chúng tôi tự hào là đại diện chính thức của hàng trăm trường đại học cao đẳng, trung học phổ thông tại Mỹ. Hướng dẫn các thủ tục xin visa, chứng minh tài chính, hướng dẫn điền form, dạy phỏng vấn du học, du lịch Mỹ. Khai giảng hàng tháng các lớp học phỏng vấn, đảm bảo cho học sinh có được sự tự tin trả lời được mọi câu hỏi của lãnh sự quán. Đặt vé máy bay, sắp xếp nhà ở, ký túc xá cho du học sinh. Với phương châm hoạt động là uy tín, chất lượng và mong muốn định hướng cho học sinh Việt Nam một nền giáo dục tiên tiến, môi trường học tập và sinh hoạt an toàn, Tân Đại Dương cam kết sẽ là người bạn đồng hành cùng học sinh Việt Nam trên đường tới chân trời tri thức. Mọi chi tiết xin liên hệ công ty Tân Đại Dương chuyên du học Mỹ, mặt tiền 148/1 Trần Quang Khải, phường Tân Định, quận Nhất, Thành phố Hồ Chí Minh, điện thoại 0838484879, 0989006890, website www.tandaiduong.edu.vn.